Next thing you know, I'm looking up into his big black eyes, and I'm like, Keith, I love you like a friend.